I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream, that dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible.
And the big man has the baton, and history is being made. On he comes, Carl Lewis. On the inside, Jamaica from Canada, and then Italy, and then West Germany, and then Great Britain. We were seven. 37.84 is a new Olympic record.
Flying on the outside. Here comes Eigen Heer of West Germany. He's a threat. So too is the Trinidadian, Robert. In the center of the field, it's Tommy Smith running through first, and Peter Norman runs the play. Smith, full muscle and all, couldn't have pulled it that badly. He beat John Carlos. And Peter Norman could have run a second place.
And his speed was phenomenal. I didn't think for one moment I was going to lose that 100-meter final until we crossed that line.
Can Carl Lewis make up the deficit? Ben Johnson in the lead. Can he hang on? Yes, he's done it!
I went over to him, congratulate him, and he pulled his arm away. He would even take my handshake.